Start running if I was you.
Wellsprings. Lester McKenzie, age 28, opened fire at the Rivermont Shopping Center. Shooting lasted 10 minutes before the assailant was killed shortly after Max Tax.
Come on, I'll make
35 people were pronounced dead at the scene and another 20 remain in critical condition. The Internet Manufacturers Association has issued a statement in response to the incident, stating, quote, thoughts and prayers go to the victims and their families. We at the IMA extend our sincerest condolences in the wake of this unavoidable tragedy. End quote. River Mall Administration has announced plans to reopen soon. They have offered a 50% discount at the visitors' stores to the families of the victims. Stay tuned to N50.
Come out with your hands in the air!
What was that?
But I do have a little teaser. An old chumba of mine, Ted Fox,